लेसन वन सिमिलैरिटी थ्योरम फर्स्ट द रेशियो ऑफ द एरियाज ऑफ टू ट्रायंगल्स इज इक्वल टू द रेशियो ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ देयर बेसिस एंड करस्पॉन्डिंग हाइट हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द रेशियो ऑफ द एरियाज ऑफ टू ट्रायंगल्स सो फर्स्ट विल ड्रॉ टू ट्रायंगल्स नाउ आई हैव ड्रॉन टू ट्रायंगल्स ट्रायंगल ए बी सी एंड पी क्यू आर ABC is having the base BC and height AD and PQR is having base QR and height PS. Now what is given? Given that in triangle ABC and in triangle PQR, these two triangles is given and this is the base and height has given. And we have to prove that the ratio of the area, so that is area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to ratio of the product of the bases and heights. So product of base and height. So base is BC and height is AD. So BC into AD upon QR into PS. That we have to prove. Now in triangle ABC, AD is the height and BC is the base. And in triangle PQR, PS is the height and QR is the base. We have to prove that these two ratios. Now we'll start the proof. First, I'll write the formula for the area of a triangle. So, area of a triangle is equal to half into base into height. Now I'll write the area of a triangle ABC. Therefore, area of triangle ABC is equal to half base is BC and height is AD and now I'll write the area of triangle PQR is equal to half into base into height base is QR and height is PS now we'll find out the ratio of these two area of these two triangle so area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR that is equal to we'll write this area formula half into BC into AD upon half into QR into PC now this half will get cancelled and we'll get the required answer therefore area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to PC into AD upon QR into PC and this only we have to prove.